the time to mobilize the numbers of our people towards our financial freedom is now. This one has taken me totally by surprise. Good people. Good people, the basic point of departure for us to impact on the disenfranchised people of our beautiful country is to have the heart of the people. We must cry for the suffering of the people of our country, whereupon they cannot open gates, others having the diplomas, degrees, and everything, but because there is no place into which they can be employed. Network marketing business has made millionaires across the universe, across the globe. And I'm telling you, he's gonna do the same in this country. He's gonna do the same in this wonderful country of ours. I remember when I started this program on the 1st of May, 1999. After 22 years of gainful employment, I'm an agronomist by training. I did my junior senior degrees. I went overseas to do that. And I came back to become a lecturer, a rector of an institution, agricultural institution. Taken up to become an assistant director, a deputy director, until I became a director for research and specialized services. From there, I became a provincial training manager for a company that I was involved in the province. Then, a lot of people came to my office seeking work, and we had no money of employing those guys. They would go out of my office crying. When I was invited to a presentation by the individual who invited me, I said, gone are the days of any South African will ever be invited to a presentation who will say, I don't have money. We are destroying it this year. We are going to take it to the next level this year. We are going to mobilize our people this year.
Yes.
We are going to embrace each other. We are going to work as teams and take our country to the next level.
Yes.
I thank my team. My team, my anchors, Segal and Sisonke are the anchors who have made this young man, the old young man. I thank you very much. Thank you.